is it that we can enter and survive in another realm? I thought only evil or tainted souls could enter this world. What do you think has happened to your souls every time you have killed while on your quest? Your souls have become tainted. You must be strong enough to not let that control you. You know, Raiden should not be able to do that.
What?
I thought he could not use magic in this world.
Face Noob Saibot.
Noob Saibot? For all we know, this could be Shang Tsung. He is trying to keep us from getting the key to save Earth.
Do not worry. He does not serve Shang Tsung. He is possessed by one of the Elder Gods. There is more here than just Shang Tsung's attempt to invade Earthrealm. The gods are involved.
How do you know Noob Saibot is not part of this?
Because I think he is my brother. If you want to stop Shang Tsung, defeat Scorpion.
Where is he?
The Netherrealm is infinite in size, but Scorpion will find you if you are here in this realm.
If your brother is possessed, how can you help him? He will most likely try to kill you again.
I will find a way to free him.
That could take a long time.
As long as it takes. Finding Scorpion should not be as hard. He wants to kill you.